Still alive, Miss Croft. You are resilient. But over the decades, I've killed more mortals like you than I can remember.
And stole their body parts, like a cheap grave robber.
As I will now take yours.
To wake this thing, you are grotesque.
Only my great hearts can cause the higher race to flourish again.
So I guess it's up to me to stop you then.
I hunted down and killed the last of the Lux Veritatis. I am immortal. The shards!
Scary, huh? For you.
It is my destiny to breathe hell on Earth. You are nothing to me.
Do you know, it's gonna be a real pleasure to shut you up.
Thank you. I knew you'd find the third shard.
But why? You worked for him.
No, unknowingly, he worked for me. But his usefulness was ended.
Will you destroy his work?
Of course not. The great work will be finished. I'm offering you the chance to become part of a benign new order in the world.
You are kidding, right?
We Nephilim have only ever been trying to survive.
Too many people have died for me to trust you, including a good friend, Von Kroy.
He was an unfortunate victim of history, Lara. Eckhart was stupid to have killed him. I've helped you all along, both here and in Paris. You can trust me, Lara Croft.